Everybody, back to LZorro, please. We're doing escape games today. Hooray! Like they have been the last few Fridays. Let's escape some rooms. I'm not sure what else to say. Starting off this week with another game from Amagetto, so we're going to see a lot of similar mechanics. But that's cool, because means we get to see stuff. Room with boxes 4. Pretty creatively named. So, visual TV thing, which means remote. Staring at all these puzzles off the start. 4-digit number. Color code. Okay, so something with his D shape and apparently is basic color theory. Alright. It suits some arrows. Grid B. Number. Maybe. Eight of these collect. So, this looks like it might be important. Southeast, south. Edge star. Shapes. Out. South. West. South. Bay. All right. And okay. Where to start? Nothing in here is going to really. Well, actually, this pattern is probably for the grid, so if we. No? Okay. With a shot. Only 16 pace grid thing here. Right down left. Color copy. So apparently the shelves, right? All right. Leave your remote. Time to make you find batteries. Okay, so home. No, home star. Star. Okay. And Okay. All right. Let's up, down, left, right. Club, spade, park diamond. Is that one? Okay. I'm kind of diagonal this way. Eight. Can put in this one. Six. Eight. Like. Now that leaves us color code. Left, right, so let's try white, blue, yellow. There's no white. Other color. Maybe it's this red, yellow, red. Oh, okay, so that's what put out this clue. So we need to combine stuff. And the Z patterns here. So this is white and pink, orange, pink, orange, purple. See that? Put all the tiles, which here. Painting to semblance of a picture. These get really complicated. Yeah. I mean, luckily things tend to fall. I'm gonna butterfly a woman. Key, door, unlock. You am a ditto. Great. Next up, we've got... this is... this Toba Lassido. Another one of these little rooms with it. Puzzles and well, I mean, lots of puzzles. Room with canned mackerel. Thank you. and it's probably fine for copyright, but. EPs. Complicated thing, probably some kind of international. Well, probably different sized windows. Want my canned mackerel, please. Tables. Ooh. One. A little crazy. All right. Fermented. Then if it's canned mackerel, fermented. Okay. Just the 1, 2, 3 on the wall. Fourth. Don't mind the clock there. All right. Fucking out with these so far. Colors and shapes. Circles or iron, turquoise, aqua, call that. Squares white, I think. Diamonds. Let's see. Green color. Three cans. Mackerel, 5, 6 of the key. Circles, probably biggest to smallest. Let's see, nothing here. Key, probably more mackerel. Bathroom thing. Toilet. Look. Mackerel in some kind of stew. Alright. Well. I can open this thing. So, apparently, talking about place of 380 something. Again, looks like a Y. None of that. Puffy cans being explosions. Left, right. Give me that macro. Okay. I guess I did say it was fermented. Floaty. Okay, that course not. Less off. This team. Did it be mold? Okay. I'm just fermented as now. These numbers, so it's 1, 2 is a vertical, 3, 4, 7. Okay. You think you match the shapes here, but no, it's really matching the shapes of these gaps, which make a lot of sense. But again, those inside. So we get the thin one, the square one, and the horizontal. 2, 7, enter. In cans of hearing mackerel. I need it. Thank you, Tomolasso. That was disgusting because I don't think I've ever had. Alright, moving on. Neat escape. Escape from my room. Even more creatively. But neat escape is pretty. My woke is trapped in my room. If you do not somehow escape. Turn that down at least. Like yeah, your standard cartoon character closet where they all wear identical shirts every day. Okay, so I'm done with that. Time. Up down thing. Green plus red equals yellow. Okay. Remote. B35. That's probably the red number. Let's check. Oops. for later. Two, three, five. The other number? Three. Equals. Okay. Two, four, three, five, six. Easy how I guessed that, huh? Get in here. Two, three, four, five, six. Hammer. Okay. The chair. No. Window. Bed. Bed. Battery heading back there. What's up to stuff under the 7:38. Not quite real time. I've got a yellow number. Let's see, will this open? Alright, screw it over. Couch. My stuff under the cushions. Box. Stuff on the side or the side. Picture. Don't smash. The wrench. Seems a little unnecessary. Smash that to get a wrench. In this box. Screw. We need to look better. Still nothing in here, huh? She sure is. We can take this off. Stick. Means we can get battery, probably. Nothing to put them in. Put it on here. No. Windows. The door is just a lock. Okay, apparently, this bedpost is supposed to be able to find the remote. Turn on the TV, which probably gives us a screen number. How about that? Three plus two, three, five. Which is the yellow number, means the key. We got the key. They're really good. Now just double check it. One ending. Sometimes these games, especially Need Escape, has like a alternate ending. Depending on which key you unlock. All right. Thank you, too. Need escape. And our final one. Quickly tonight. All right. Final one. Ringogo, is that the name? Rinogogo. Nightfall. Diesel Bones hate sunsets. I've been repaired, watching the day turn to night alone in him is just torture. Be so kind as to entertain an old soul. I'll keep the store unlocked for one night. Would you come by and visit? Promise I won't bore you. All loud in my headphones. No, it is for you. Okay, this old man that wants us to visit is in a panda suit. Welcome, I really appreciate this. Relax and do stay for a while. I'm sure you won't be bored. Tired from all the preparations, gonna lie down for a while. Enjoy the stay. Totally not creepy at all. I'm hoping that's juice, because if he's trying to get us drunk. Yeah. Weird. Door, let's go gigantic combo on this door. Colors. Fish tails. Oh, okay, yeah. Calendar. Things with top shelf alcohol. What is this? Lever? On the counter? Glass. Nope. What are we doing back here? Door. With love. Oh. Nice. End of view. That's corner color thing. What do we need? Green, red, blue. $19,222. Saucepans telling us where are they supposed to go? Green, blue, is that what I had? Okay, it's directional. It's just Newt. Apparently. Third one, two, the one directly underneath it. Blue is a 22. It's pointing down here to the 30. Green is a 19. Pointing to the left 18. Try this again with the proper numbers. Green. 8. Blue. 3. Cool. Notebook. Something above the V in love. Something in the bathroom. Some kind of panel. Here. That's not helpful. Able to get to anything? Okay. All right. So we've got, this is a clue. We've got pink, green, yellow. After knife. That's a note. Let's open this bottle, is it? Let's see. This looks. Yep, okay. Not helpful. Oh, maybe if we'll cut the picture. He means door. Not that. This door. Here's the bathroom. Some kind of hex nut. Flush. Here. Screwdriver. Kind of lucky catch. Oh boy. So I mean these are the saucepan. Oh, let's look at that. Dude left us meal, which we ate. This is upside down. Come on, 3x2. Means what? Mm-hmm. Well, this is the soup code. Of course. Wouldn't be that easy. It's left at 3. Again, this is one of these dumb clues that doesn't make a lot of sense. So, if you look at the soup, here you go. The four-letter words. So that's the here, H and R, O and E. So it's H R. H O E Now, so this is actually lining up with these letters. It's here you go, E O down, which is supposed to mean you flip those around. E O O E down. 3-0. Screwdriver. I know what to do with that. Head. Turn on some lights. Dolphins. We've got up, right, left, down. Gets us in the bathroom. Green. Nope. This is what? Tyson. And these are all red now. Change to red. All right. So that means guy starting with Maybe these mean two, so... This, the two is the red one. Means the one below it is 9. Left of it... Put that in the correct order according to this guy's note. Alright. Lever bit. Here. So, if you were trapped in the bathroom, you're now stuck up in here. Like a half a door. Staircase. Secret hidden room. That's not creepy at all, old man. We order that. Creepy. Yellow, pink, blue, red. Of course, needs batteries. In his bed, hides a battery. Little studio apartment. Is this the room he never leaves? Cat needs something. TV needs it. Let's get away with one battery. Stick exactly. Third dude. Oh no. Colors. Green. This one. Okay. Okay. Maybe there's something under the like third stair here. Black, green, pink. Takes thanks. From bottom to top, black moon sun. Cat. There's only been holding on a key this whole time. Alright, I think that means we talked to Creepy Man. I think we should put the bathroom back. Can't put the bathroom back. Alright, Creepy Man. What do you got for me? Thank you for playing. But, just want me to feed your cat. Right. Well, here we go. There's the four games for tonight. Hope you enjoyed escaping with me today. I think the plan again is for Sunday to play some more Batman. We're getting close to the end. I don't know if I'll finish it then. I got a few more trophies to collect, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get them. And take on Joker. And we'll figure out what else we're gonna do. So, everybody, have a good weekend. I will see you on Sunday. Thanks again for watching. Everybody, take care. Bye.